This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back.
Paul Pogba plays
alongside Fred in midfield.
Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Mats Hummels plays
alongside Dan Axel Zagadou at the back.
Axel Witsel starts with Emre Can in central midfield. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers.
Real. Maguire.
And it's Pogba. Martial!
Oh, they opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal. Cross has come to nothing. And here's the shot. Goal!
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Mario Götze.
Thorgan Hazard.
Looking for Royce.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside.
Winning.
Off target.
Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to...
Excellent vision. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Well, here's the goal again.
Can really get at the opposition here. And the defender has read the cross well, trying to get the ball in behind.
Now it's offside.
Got to admire these linesmen. They don't get too many of these decisions wrong. To influence it.
In goes the corner.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time.
Emre Can.
A bit lazy in possession.
They've seen the shot. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, they've increased their lead here,
and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Now Anthony Martial,
crafting the through pass.
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day.
Physical power to protect the ball.
Royce.
Here's Hakimi.
He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them, they're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but...
In goes the corner. Very good positioning by the defender. Matic. And he gets it returned to him. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Tries the shot here. Rashford!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Mostafa Mazzarid, Bayern Munich, Neuer bejn Lasti, Pavard, Boateng, Alaba u Davis il-defensuri, Fmaxil Grant, Joshua Kimmich, Thiago Alcantara u Leon Goretzka fil-waqt li fuq u d-dir Thomas Müller, Robert Lewandowski u Filip Coutinho għal-skema 4-3-3. Milan jirrispondu Gianluigi Donnarumma bejn Lasti, Calabria, Kier, Romagnoli u Hernandez fil-difiża, Kessi u Bilja midfielders defensivi, Kalanoglu, Bonaventura, Urabic, wara l-attakkant tagħhom Zlatan Ibrahimovic fiskema ta' 4-2-3-1 użata mill-kol Stefano Pioli. Dialogu bejn żewġ players Brażiljani. Coutinho bix-xallouk. Coutinho, attenzjoni, jibqa' wieħed, serje ta' finti għal Coutinho. Coutinho barra! Pallun imqander, jilqa' tajjeb Donnarumma. Goretzka imur għall-cross. Iżda il-ballun mur barra. Thiago Lewandowski żewġ minuti ta' ħin miżjur Coutinho bifqiet spazju offside. Il-plejer Brażiljan hekk Inter u Liverpool illi jkun offside u mhux bi ftit. Coutinho. Pavard. Goretzka, attenzjoni minn fuq il-lamin jippruvaw, Donnarumma jilqa'. Sa Dortmund ta' punti fuq San Siro. Kimmich, ix-xut! Joshua! Kimmich! 53 minuta l-om, Bayern Munich fil-vantaġġ. Joshua Kimmich, għal darba oħra jiskurja għat-tim Ġermaniż. Naraw l-azzjoni. U għamnek il-defensuri rossoneri illi għandhom ftit tat-tort il għaliex ħallew lil-Kimmich waħdu u hekk kellu l-libertà kollha biex ikun jista jitfa ġewwa jispara dak il-ballun u jeleb lil Donnarumma. Bayern Munich 1 Milan xej, Joshua Kimmich it-tieni gol tiegħu fl-Antonello Sports Club FIFA 12 Challenge Tournament. Paketa, Rebic, għal darbuħa Paketa. Pallun imqander għal Bonaventura. Il-pallun imur barra. Il-bler kontra Borussia Dortmund għal ħarġu b'tej formazzjoni. Samir Handanovic bejn il-nasti. Milan Skriniar, Stefan De Vrij u Diego Godin il-difensuri. Ashley Young u Kwadwo Azamoa wingbacks. Nicola Barella u Marcelo Brozovic nofs il-ground bi Christian Eriksen wara żewġ attakkanti tagħna li huma Romelu Lukaku u Lautaro Martinez. Real Madrid minnaħa l-oħra ġejjin wara strixxa pożittiva ta' 4 rebħiet konsekuttivi bl-aħħar waħda tkun rebħa ta' mebxej kontra Juventus u din formazzjoni tagħhom. Courtois bejn il-lasti. 4 difensuri. Carvajal, Varane, Ramos u Marcelo. It-tliet midfielders. Isco, Modric u Casemiro fuq quddiem. Tridente perikolus ħafna, Karim Benzema, Gerrit Bale u Eden Hazard. Bale bl-spazju, imur għall-cross, Skriniar, attenzjoni, Samir Handanovic jagħmel l-ewwel sejf tal-partita. Jiġri mmarkat sa' sitta minn żewġ players. Modric, Bale, Isco, Benzema, Carvajal. Spazju għall-cross, Gerrit Bale, jelqa' Samir Handanovic. Benzema, Bale, Modric, attenzioni, jilqa' Samir, żewġ minuti. Lura lilla Samoa, lura l-maestro, il-cross, Lukaku shoot! Sparjon. Rodrigo bil-ballon. Ivanovic jitfa barra.
Salvah Eriksen, Samir Sanchez, se jnaraw il-linju Marvillius biħsibu jagħmel. Martinez, Ramos, Varan, Ramos, attenzione il pallone Luant Martinez, Assam Eriksen shot, now, Christian, Eriksen, Inter 1 Real Madrid Chey, il-narazzur imbaru fil-vantaċ, bis-saha tal-Stella Danisa, il-maestro, Christian, Eriksen.
Eriksen ha fatto un grandissimo gol, il giocatore di talento che farà sicuramente le nostre fortune, nel fortuno accanto a Lukaku e Martinez. Gran gol, grande Eriksen.
Grazie capitano per questi commenti. Danu all'awel gol da Dino in partita importantissima. Danu a teni gol dal maestro Christian Eriksen. Flanto nello sports block FIFA Ultimate Challenge Tournament.
Attenzione, Rodrigo Lato. Di Provera Sanchez. Attenzione. Gol al Real Madrid. Gli scoria Karim. Anzi, Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos ġib id-dra Real Madrid. Wieħed wieħed l-iskor.
Il Real Madrid che ha approfittato in questa circostanza del fatto che non abbiamo chiuso bene dalla parte sinistra. Peccato. Ma Toni Kroos è un grande giocatore che ha trovato il gol con un modo, anche se è fortunato, ma è opportunistico.
Inter wieħed, Real Madrid wieħed. Toni Kroos. Iskurja għal Real Madrid. Naraw il-logħba kif se tkompli. L-ewwel gol għal Toni Kroos f'dan it-tournament.
Sì, Milano. La città dell'amaro Ramazzotti. L'amaro di chi vive e lavora. L'amaro della vita, di una giornata che non è mai finita. Sì, l'amaro Ramazzotti, che è nato qui 170 anni fa e che ancora oggi porta dovunque questa Milano da vivere, da sognare, da godere, questa Milano da bere.
This is what we think for Barcelona. Well, stylistically, they are a side designed to almost cherish the ball. Do you expect to see more of that, Lee?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. It's great to watch. Not so nice to play against. Just when you think you've got a chance of winning it, bang, it's gone. So are the men, and they're in behind you.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation.
Strong play here on the shielding front. No foul. PSG advantage. Surely, Ter Stegen, it's an unbelievable
save. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
And threaded through by Mbappe. Well. Wide of the top. Patient build-up at the moment. Running with the ball confidently. Will he play it in? Cutting the ball back. Thiago Silva's block. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. Marquinhos with the block. Lionel Messi! So the corner played into the box. Keylor Navas with a terrific save.
Absolutely.
Now Griezmann. Suarez.
Down.
And offside it is. Can he give them the lead? Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No.
And Neymar. Verratti. Cavani. Gay. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe! We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
Gay, happy to take on the shot. Ter Stegen was never under pressure.
Around the ball, but not anymore.
Bernat, Mbappe. And the advantage is with PSG. Neymar has a go here, and the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Off the front.
Quattro, tre, uno, due. Szczęsny in porta, Cuadrado, Alessandro, De Ligt, Chiellini in centrocampo con Khedira, Pjanic, Matuidi in attacco, Bernardeschi, Dybala e Ronaldo. Per il Liverpool 4-3-3 di Jürgen Klopp con Alisson, Arnold, Robertson sulle fasce, Van Dijk e Matip, centrocampo Wijnaldum, Henderson e Milner. In attacco il solito trio Mané, Salah e Firmino. Ecco,
ancora Robertson, passaggio lateralmente verso Mané, Mané solo, il cross e parata di Szczęsny. Che sciabolata, Salah, Salah in aria, il cross, lo tocca, ma parata di Szczęsny.
Firmino, ancora lui, tenta il dribbling. Ancora il cross di Mané, ma c'è Szczęsny. Il Liverpool sta attaccando ora. Palla recuperata da Van Dijk, ma no, c'è Dybala, scatto Dybala, il tiro, che parata di Alisson.
In aria, Ronaldo tocca palla verso Dybala. Dybala chiuso, ma fuori gioco.
Era netto il fuorigioco di
indietro verso
De
Ligt,
ma Henderson recupera. Firmino ora, Salah, Firmino, vediamo Henderson, il cross, ma segnalazione di fuorigioco, era netto di Henderson.
Incursione, ma tocca palla a Robertson, ma lo ruba Bernardeschi, ancora la Juve pressa. Dybala, forcing su Cuadrado, in aria Dybala, il tiro e Keita, parata di Aleora.
Firmino, Salah contropiede, Salah in aria e
Wijnaldum trova Firmino, ancora Keita, Salah,
Firmino, il tiro,
corre Pjanic, Ramsey,
tocca palla Ramsey, il tiro, parata di Alisson.
Ronaldo.
Dybala ora. Dybala all'indietro verso Robertson, non riesce a recuperare. Ora Matuidi dalla palla verso Dybala. Ma il tiro è gol, ma fuori gioco. Che occasione della Juve. Netta il fuori gioco di Dybala.
Chamberlain. Forse l'ultimo tentativo. Salah.
Chamberlain, trova Origi in aria, Origi tenta Wijnaldum, tira, gol del Liverpool, 1-0 per Liverpool, e Klopp se la ride ora, che giocata di Keita a Wijnaldum, poi il tiro, niente da fare per Szczesny. È un gol molto importante per il Liverpool, moltissimo importante questa vittoria, se ci sarà. Pochissimi minuti, si incarica Ronaldo, il cross a cercare Cuadrado, tutto facile per Alisson.